Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. How are you guys doing? Today I'll be doing this very simple, easy and a fresh makeup look. It's a really nice peachy golden kind of a makeup look and looks really pretty with Indian as well as Western outfits. I'm here wearing it with a red suit and looks so nice and very pretty for a get together or a night out. It's really nice and a summery and a fresh makeup look, and it will suit each and every one of you. Well, I hope you guys enjoy watching my videos. If you do, please support my channel, like and share my videos and subscribe to my channel, and let's get started with today's video. And to first of all make you look fresh and to hide those dark circles, I'm doing some color correcting with my Maxilic Moisture Cover Concealer. I'm applying it on my under eyes and just blending it out with my Flower Beauty sponge. And then whatever is left on the sponge, I'm also taking it on my eyelids. For the foundation, I'm taking one of my all-time favorites. This is the YSL Touché Eclat All-in-One Glow Foundation. It's really pretty and extremely lightweight and sheer to medium coverage foundation. It gives such a nice skin-like look to the face, and it's an extremely beautiful and a natural looking foundation. It makes your skin look like your skin but better, and gives a really nice and a beautiful dewy finish to the face. I'm taking two pumps of this and I'm using my pack foundation brush to blend it out throughout the face and on the neck area. It makes your face look flawless and yet super natural and even toned, and I just love this foundation. For the concealer, again one of my absolute favorites, this is the Clinique Beyond Perfecting Concealer. It's a super beautiful, extremely lightweight and a very nice hydrating concealer. It does not crack up or dry up your under eyes at all, and it also gives you a good medium coverage to brighten up your under eyes as well as hide that pigmentation. I just love this concealer for a more natural or a daytime or a more lightweight makeup look. Performs so nicely and holds up so well throughout. Looks extremely natural and beautiful on the skin. To set the concealer and the T-zone, I'm taking my Too Faced Peach Perfect Powder. This is a very beautiful and a translucent powder and gives such a nice matte finish to the skin. You do not need too much of this. I'm just taking it with a smaller powder brush and I'm using it just to set the areas where I've put the concealer and to set the T-zone. Coming on to the eye makeup, today I'll be using my Urban Decay Naked Reloaded palette, and the first shade I'm taking is this very beautiful peachy shade called Boundaries. This palette is a very pretty neutral tone palette and has some really gorgeous warm tones in it. I'm applying the first shade all over my eyelids up to the crease. It will act as a transition shade and it will also give a base for the rest of the eyeshadows. And since we've already done the base makeup, I'm taking a very small amount of the eyeshadow at a time and I'm building up the color to avoid any kind of a fallout. Next, I'm taking the super gorgeous metallic rose gold shade called Repetition, and I'm taking it with my fingers and I'm applying it on the inner two-thirds of my eyelids. It will give that highlighted look to the eyes and it will also give that pop of shine to the eyelids. And next I'm taking this very very beautiful peachy shade called Retro, and I'm taking it on my outer one thirds of the eyelids. I'm just kind of sandwiching it between the shimmer shade and the first shade that we used to give that pop of a peachy color to the eyelids. Then I'm going back in with the first shade called Boundaries, and I'm using it to blend in all the shades in the crease. And lastly, I'm taking this dark brown shade called Endgame, and I'm taking it on a flat shader brush and I'm applying it very close to my lash line to give it that faux eyeliner effect. Using a darker eyeshadow as an eyeliner gives such a nice and a soft effect to the eye look, and it also helps to give an illusion of a fuller lash line. To line my waterline, I'm taking a brown eye pencil. This is from Maybelline. This is the Lasting Drama eye pencil in the shade Glazed Toffee, and I'm using it to line my waterline with this. I'm taking a brown eye pencil for my waterline because I'm going for a very soft makeup look, and using brown on my waterline will give it a very soft yet a very defined look to my lower waterline. And I'm using the same darker brown shade from the palette to blend out the kajal on my lower waterline as well. Next for the eyebrows, I'm taking my L'Oreal Brow Artist Genius Kit in the shade medium to dark. It's a really nice product to fill in your eyebrows. It gives such a nice natural look to the eyebrows. I'm just using a spoolie comb to brush up the eyebrow hairs, and then I'm taking the darker powder side of this palette to fill in any gaps or any bald spots in my eyebrows. Now coming back to the face makeup, I'm taking my Becca Sunlit bronzer in the shade Ipanema Sun, and I'm using it on the hollows of the cheeks, the temples of the foreheads, along the jawline and on the sides of the nose to warm up the complexion. It's a really beautiful warm brown shade and has a natural sheen to it and gives such a nice warmth to the face while also giving it a very nice and a natural sheen to the look. For the blush, I'm taking this Anastasia Beverly Hills blush trio, and I'm mixing these two darker peachy shades to give that beautiful flush of peach to the face. It gives a really beautiful flush of color to the cheeks while also giving it a very nice and a natural sheen. For the highlighter, I'm taking one of Anastasia Beverly Hills' most loved highlighter. This is the highlighter that was developed in collaboration with Amrezy. It's an extremely gorgeous champagne golden shade and gives such a majestic glow to the face. You need to be very 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 careful while applying this because it's a super super intense highlighter. I'm applying it on all the high points of the face, and I'm also taking it on the brow bone and the inner corners of the eyes. And for the lips, I'm taking my Uemura Rouge Unlimited Matte Lipstick. This is in the shade MBR781. There was no shade name mentioned on the packaging. It's a super beautiful peachy brown neutral shade. It's a matte formula, but it is so 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 comfortable on the lips. You will not even feel it on the lips, and it will last you an entire day even after you eat and drink throughout the day. And I finished off the look with a plain red bindi to match my outfit. And at this point, I realized I had forgotten to put on the mascara, so I took my Marc Jacobs Velvet Noir Mascara. This is one of my absolute, absolute favorite mascaras, and it gives such a nice length and volume to the eyelashes. I'm applying 2 to 3 very generous coats of this on my upper lashes to give them that faux eyelash effect. And you can see it instantly opens up and brightens up your eyes and gives such a nice lift and curl to the eyelashes. Thank you. And this here, guys, is the final finished look. I just love how this look turned out. It looks so nice and soft, yet very, very beautiful and very fresh and perfect for a summer night out kind of a look. And it will look good with all kinds of outfits, and it will suit each and every Indian skin tone. I hope you guys enjoy watching my videos. If you do, please support my channel, like and share my videos, and subscribe to my channel, guys. And I'll see you in my next video. Thank you. Bye-bye.